Bosa Nova got the ball back after I missed, pounded him on defense, stripped that ball right away, said, give me that, bruh. That's when I really got into my bag. Put the ball back on the hardwood, bullied his low ass, took it up 1 point. Got the ball back again, went right back to it. Bah, 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 bah. Another point. It was 2-0 at this point. And Bosanova started getting worried, bruh. He started getting scared. It was at this point Bosanova realized, oh shit, Flacco is really a world-class athlete. So he started playing me a little bit cheap. He threw me the rock and then backed up like 20 feet and said, shoot it. I got the rock. Bah! Made a three. It was 4-0. He threw me the rock and said, you'll make it again. Bah! Made another three. It was 6-0. He said, fuck, bro. He can shoot. He can back me down. What else?